So how does this work? This works by neutralization reaction, where the acid and the alkali are both mixed. In this case, the vinegar is the acid and the baking soda is the alkali. We added some water because it helps it fizz up more. We also did a test with this, with the water and with no water.